Upgrade to unlock the following pro features. The first feature is comparing two calendars at the same time. From the menu, select My Calendars. Select the calendar you wish to compare with. Press Compare Calendar. Press Tick to return to the calendar. The compared calendar will be loaded and now you can compare both calendars. The next feature is finding matches between two calendars. From the menu, select Match. Highlight the labels you wish to match from both calendars, for example matching when both calendars share the same day off. Press Tick to start the match process. The next available match is shown on the calendar. Press the left and right arrows to cycle through the remaining matches. Press Tick to finish. To return to a single calendar, select My Calendars from the menu. Press Clear Compare. Press Tick to return to the calendar. The next feature is calculating hours worked and setting alarms. From the menu, select Labels. Select the label you wish to set times for. Press the clock button. You can now select start and finish times and hours worked. You can also choose an alarm time. Press the alarm icon to set this alarm. Repeat for the remaining labels. Press Tick to save and return to the calendar. If there are any future alarms set, we will see a green alarm icon. Press and hold to toggle the alarm status. A white icon shows alarms are inactive, and green shows alarms are active. We can also see the time of an alarm in the information bar. From the menu, select Alarm Settings for further options. To show hours worked, select a range of dates by double-tapping the start date. This will highlight red. Single-tap the end date. All dates in between are now selected, and the total hours worked are displayed in the information bar. The final pro feature is the home screen widget. This allows you to view your calendar without opening the main app.